History, it's our foundation. What we do, somebody will build on after we're gone.
There's a lot going on in Erie.
When I had to go to history and think about this stuff, I can't wear that Western lens.
You got to tell those stories, bring things back into the forefront.
Erie was almost perfectly situated to be a big player.